This is a tutorial for business students on using Hoover's online database to find industry and company information. Hoover's covers public, private, and international companies and includes overviews, major industry trends, industry links, and IPO information. From the Schreyer Business Library's homepage, click Business Databases on the left navigation menu. From the alphabetical list, select Hoover's. On the next page, click Hoover's again. You will be redirected to the Hoover's homepage and a small dialog box will appear on your screen. Click the blue Continue option in the box. Using Hoover's can be as simple as searching on Google. In the large blue search box, you can type in things like companies, people, or even industries. Let's try a search. Apple Incorporated. As I type, many suggestions begin to populate below. I'll click on the one that has the full company name as well as its correct headquarters. This brings me to the company overview page for Apple Incorporated. This page includes a description of the company, rankings, key information, people, and historic events. It even lists the company's top competitors and many other important pieces of information. For example, if you need to find out how many employees this company has, you can find that under the key information area. As of 2013, Apple has 84,400 employees total. On the far right, you can also access relevant industry information. Simply scroll up and down the page and explore to access all of this information. If you're unable to find all of the information you need from this overview page, try exploring one of the options in the blue Company Index box located near the top of the page. In this index, you can click to access company history, detailed financials, stock information, competitor landscape, and more. Apple is a publicly traded company. Do you know its ticker symbol? You can find it underneath the company name at the top of the page, AAPL. It is important to remember that publicly traded companies will have more information available in Hoover's because their information is available to the public. If you are unable to find all of the information you need, feel free to contact a research consultant by email, chat, phone, or by stopping by the Schreyer Business Library on the third floor of Paterno Library. Thanks for watching, and good luck with your research.